today I'm going to show you how to do the skeleton skull face look for Halloween. So let's begin.